Next visitor, please.
How could you do this to me? To think that I'd have to come to a prison to see my own husband.
I wouldn't blame you if you hated me, Karen.
I don't hate you. It's just that...
Now, this won't help matters, Mrs. Braverman.
Please don't, Karen. Please don't. You know I can't stand to see you cry. I love you too, Karen.
Oh, darling, yes.
All right, Mrs. Braverman, your time is up.